good evening and good afternoon. It has been literally seconds since the last episode has been recorded. Let's keep going. Ooh, fire. Oh, yeah. Oh, what are you? You're a Salandit? Yeah. I don't catch ya. I'm like, ah. Alright, don't die, Salandit. Dude! Alright, survive with Swift. Got less damage and special attack than regular attack. Ugh, Salandit thank you. He's trying to catch you, buddy, but you just punked out. And you're still slow. You are a pump. Ooh, Lombre's on the verge of leveling up. Oh, that is a torque, guys. That's not one that they are. Ready? Alright, Protodunk, what's it gonna do? What's it gonna do for me? Charge him with fire. Ow! Oh, we're just dead. Okay. Well, not a big deal. I'm just gonna... Oh, you have boinked it! That was two crits in a row, you son of a gun. Lombre, and Toxel, and Dredna. Nope. Well, thank you. I'm not gonna camp because I'm like, right outside. Oh, the hammer lock? The hammer lock. How is that one still okay? Large left. Send my lock. Oh, that's not bad. But I don't care enough. Think there's some kind of... Zigs are doing pretty solid. I'm gonna lock it. Ooh, is that shiny? is. Eh, just Pokeball. Walk a fat. Let's not mess with that. Dragon Ball. That's funny. Ooh! Sausage, not my favorite. Fun by me. In the beans? Salad mix? Spice mix? No, wait, no, no. Wanna buy these brittle bones? Want that umami taste. Right, umami? Umami. Hello there, friends. So, if you don't have 3 gym badges, do you just not get in? Not a fan of you, Bede. I reached Hammerlock. Why are you giving me that message up top? That building looks very impractical. But I like the look of Hammerlock. It just looks fancy. Okay, first things first, focus on it. Second, let's raid some houses. If I am correct, is this who I think it is? No, these are strangers. Like, I think there's a house here where the guy uses the focus sash. Is it? Yeah. So I think I can bypass his specialty by using a double kick. That's a super strike. Because... Okay, fine. It's a level 2 flash. We're gonna kill it. Hold on with the focus there. And then a second kick to kill. You can use the move that sets your HP to the same. Two experience. Yes, you didn't even touch me. No, I wasn't. Yeah. I don't know if I'll ever use that because it's a one-use item. Hey, something. Let's steal it. Another thing! Let's steal it again. Yeah, it's really new. There we go. Now let's explore the other way. Oh, whoops. Not at the... Started the cut. Got the future of the whole gallery. Yeah, and I've punked you out twice now. What up, Chairman? He's got an earring. Neat. I'm just confused by his shorts. They confuse me. Dire. What? Oh, when you lose a battle? Okay. Well, don't challenge me then, because I will whip you. I'll whip it good. That is obviously good thing. Pair of wise glasses. What? Who do I deliver it to? Frank. Okay. I will probably forget that. I bet I get something good from it, but I don't really care. You confuse me, little girl. Ride my bike into the castle. Oh, it's the ball guy. Why has it not been in number? Energy is absorbed from the tower. And it's changed either 15 underground power plant and delivered to throughout the region. How do you absorb the energy? What absorbs it? So it's like nuclear power. So the Gala region is nuclear power. I don't like your face. Stop doing that. Why do you have a hat on? I don't like you. It lies elsewhere in Hammerlock. Bye. Whee! Oh, hey, Leon, what up? I am. Because Bede's a punk. Come on. Alright. You should make sure you cheer Hop up, you know. He looks up to you. And Hop's a good guy. Not the best Pokemon trainer. But he's a good guy. What's up, Rayhan? Why did you Google me? Why did you Google me? How did you Google me? Why? What is Google in Pokemon? And why am I on Google? Am I that famous already? You didn't even touch my hand. How did you get it away? I have permission. I can't ride my bike. But I can when I go through the doors. Who leaves all this stuff here? Sonia? You have hearts in your hair. The two youths catch a wishing star, watching a wishing star. A disaster occurs. a bewildered youth. The youth looking on the throne kicked up disaster. The youth being crowned. They are king and king. They are the gay couple that rules Galar. But they were one couple. Thanks, Sonya. They're dead. They died. Should I take the flying taxi? No, I'm not gonna take the flying taxi. I'm just gonna walk. Stow on side. What kind of name is that? Yes, I know. I was just there, lady. The weird name for it. Ooh, is there stuff down here? That there's stuff. Nah, I'm good. You know what? Yeah. I can just replace Swift. Fire Pledge. Let's get rid of Swift. I can just replace it if need be. Yeah, alright, thanks, buddy. How did you do that? I don't know how he did that, but he did it. I guess he's a witch. He just uses that witchcraft to teach Pokemon move. There should be shinies here. No, there's no shinies. What a cute silly cobra. Just look at those adorable eyes. I was not disturbing. Okay, I won't disturb it either. Yeah, you guys are literally called Team Meow.
My heart. It's okay, buddy. You can do it.
Charging with fire. Maybe I should have gone with flood. Oh, that's actually moderately effective. That was not as effective. Oh, you son of a goat! I hate that. No, you've got dark mode. Go with B-Log. I'm sorry, you're blaming me for being too loud?
You're blaming. Yeah! Cinderace, baby! Firefly, I don't really need that. Oh, baby. Pyroball is one heck of a move. Hop! Hop, it's okay. Fortunately, it doesn't have perfect accuracy, but, you know, let's do a pilot ball for fun. You made me swim. You did it. That's right. Pick the rock. Play the soccer. Murder the beast. Be part. That's that good. You were trying to keep us quiet, you dinguses. Raboot, it's Cinderace. Yeah? No. No. You are well on your way. Nope, nope. Screw you, Bede. Hi, Silicobra. How's it going? Bye, Silicobra. Nice seeing you. Oh, hi! You're the fairy-type champion, right? Yeah, I'm gonna kick your butt. I like your hat. And your dress. No, you just got good outfits. I don't really feel like setting up camp, so I'm just gonna... I just slapped some potions on Flash. Because again, money is not an issue. I haven't even sold any treasures. Hi! Oh? Are we gonna have a little poke at it? No, we're gonna battle. Hi, Anita. How's it going? There's some battle. It's sunlight. Is your dozing off? What? Are you okay? Come on. Fuck off, little buddy. I fell in love as you died. Yay! Let's see what Nightshade does. What kind of evil can you... Yeah, I kind of like that. That's what Seismic Toss does or did. So, I kind of like that. His ability to just... wimp out a certain amount of damage. I like that. Dang, they got a lot of hit points. Oh god. Oh god. Oh. Okay. Maybe lower? Meh. I'm okay with that. See, you're still lost. Yeah, thank you. I appreciate that. Pokedex? Yay! Oh, Ultra Balls. That's pretty nice. I think I should go up this way. Yeah, let's go fishing. See what we can catch. Why is it, like, stinky? Hi, Magikarp! What are you doing here? Oh! Oh, dang, he did something. You're embarrassing me, Magikarp. I'm gonna kick you now. Don't level up off that. That's embarrassing. You evolved off of a Magikarp? I am kind of embarrassed for you, Toxel. It's playing air guitar. That's great. Yes. Most likely, yes. Yeah, let's get rid of Growl. It plays air guitar. I like it. Why did I gain 245 watts? Let's go fishing again. I gained watts from that. Oh, whatever. Onward to adventure! Now, let me check my second in command Pokemon. Beowar. What are you? Let's put Litwick at second in command. This should be a team fight. Time for a checkup! That sounds medicine. Medical team, Ewan and Evelyn. Flame charge target check. Confuse ray Ponya. Not very effective. Oh. That was embarrassing. I don't like the sound of Toad Pitch. That's why. I do want to see what the Hex does, so I am going to let Litwick do his thing. Whatever. It's burn! Now he's got two status. Potion on Litwick, and Hex is the right one, on Ponyard. Feel better, Litwick. Oh, crap. Whatever, let's see what it does with one set condition. It's not very effective. Oh, literally, it's not very effective, but it still did a lot of damage, so I'm okay with that. Yeah, fall out with a knife, okay, just in case. Not needed. Climb up here and end the episode. See all you guys later.